All right, welcome everybody. We're going to start off with the Mosaic Random Team number one break. We got four breaks tonight, so we're going to do the Mosaic Random Team number one, followed by the PYT number one. Then we'll do the Prism Draft Picks Random Team number one, and then we'll follow up with our very last break of the night will be the Random Team number two Mosaic break. So good luck to everybody. It's past 9:05, so I'm going to get started on the randomization. I'm going to move all these other boxes out of here real quick. And for those of you, if you miss part of this break or join late, we will post this on our YouTube page following the break tonight. Warthog's pretty good at putting a list after I do the randomization on our website. He'll put a link in the break as well. Just let me know if you guys can't hear me, if there's any issues with the stream. I will stop what I'm doing, make sure we get everything correct. I think I got a setup that's really good now, so we shouldn't have any issues there. Good luck to everybody. We're going to start with the randomization for the Random Team Mosaic Draft Picks number one. So let me share the screen here. All right, guys. Got the wrong list pulled up here. All right, so we're going to go with number one. This is our 2021 Mosaic Draft Picks number one. Let me know if you guys can see this. Let's see if I can make the font a little bigger here. All right, so what I'll do is I'll start by randomizing your names. We'll do a dice roll to see how many times we randomize that, and then they'll follow up with the team names. So we're going to start with you guys' names first. We're going to copy this list, throw it in our first randomizer here. All right. There's all 32 of your names. So we're going to roll the dice. And we got a four. So we're going to randomize this list four times. 3 + 1 = 4. So here's our first randomization. There's number one. Number two. Three. And just to double check, 3 + 1 = 4. There's number three and fourth and final. All right, so Hokie's gonna be up top, down to DOS 764 at the bottom in 32. We'll copy and paste this, throw it over on our list. All right, and there's the list of your names. Now we're gonna randomize the team names. Good luck to you all. Copy and paste this here. We'll go to list number two. Now we have a list of all 32 teams here. I'm going to roll the dice again. We got 6 + 1, that's 7. So we're going to randomize these 7 times. Give me 1 second here. Okay. So we're going to randomize these 7 times. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, that was 6, and we'll double check. We should have 7. 6 + 1 = 7. This will be the 7th and final time. So the Cleveland Browns will be in the one spot down to the Chargers. Hold that up there for just 1 second here. We'll get this copied. We'll get this over to our Google Sheets here. We'll paste that. So we got the Browns up top, followed by Kansas City. Jacksonville is going to BD Stevenson on down. I will have Warthog go get this list, put it on, posted on our website. That way you guys can see it. I'll leave it up on the screen here for a couple seconds just so you guys can take a look at that. Good luck, everybody. All right, we're going to get to the break. All right, guys, this is Random Team Mosaic Draft Picks Debut Edition number one. This is our first break of this, so good luck to everybody. I'll do my best. I do have a list of the player names on the teams. As long as this doesn't keep going dark on me here. But I'll do my best to try to keep track of the teams because I am unfamiliar with a lot of the teams some of these draft picks are on. watched most of the draft, but I haven't really kept up with who's on what. I haven't done a lot of breaks with the draft picks, so bear with me. But I will put this on our website too, so after the breaks are done, I don't know if I'll get to it tonight, but I'll post all the rookies and what teams, what rookies we hit in each break. So there'll be a list on that, so you'll kind of know what's coming to you. So each box has two packs of 15 cards. And also in each box, there is two autograph cards per average and six mosaic parallels. So good luck to everybody. Again, Warthog will get that list posted up for us, so that way you can reference that if you forgot which team you had, and just put something in the chat if you have any questions. I'll do my best to answer them as I'm going. We do have three other breaks tonight, so I'll try to go somewhat quick, but I don't want to hurry too much, so that way you guys can ask any questions you want. Make sure everybody is on the same page. So our very first one is going to be Jerry Jeudy, and that I do know. That'll go to the Denver Broncos. And then we got Terrence Marshall. It's going to be hard for me to go through this list, guys. He's going to be on the Panthers. Nice one there for the Panthers. If you guys know, you put it in the chat. That way, kind of help out. We got the DK Metcalf. We got the Sean Wade. That's going to go to the Ravens. And Shee Smith. That's another Panthers hit there. Nice one for the Panthers. Drew Brees. That's going to the Saints. Dak Prescott. Going to Dallas. We got Keenan Allen. Go to the Chargers. And we got Rashad Bateman. That's going to go to the Ravens. We had two Panthers and two Ravens rookies so far. There's our first of the first round QBs. That's Mac Jones. That's going to the Patriots. That's one there for the Patriots. Oh, and this must be our first auto, guys. And it is. So we got the autograph. Aziz Ojulari. I'm not familiar with him. From Georgia. See, he got drafted to... the Giants. So that's going to go to the Giants. This is not numbered. I'll get the sleeve and top loaded for you guys. Nice hit there for the Giants. All right, Warthog's at the team list there, so you can guys can see who you ended up with after the randomization. Again, if anybody joined late or anything, we will be posting these on YouTube following the break. This is going to go to the Giants, first auto of the box. Up here. All right, guys, we'll finish the rest of the box. And we got purple Kyle Pitts. I know that's going to Atlanta. Nice one there. Got a little bit of the orange from the jersey. All right, this is going to be out of 49. This is 38 out of 49 there on the Kyle Pitts. Nice hit there for Atlanta. With the sleeve and top loaded for you. Yeah, I was really excited when I found out these were coming out. I'm a big fan of the Mosaic. So, being the debut edition, we made sure we got a couple cases of this to break. Right now I have 10 other boxes after these three breaks. So we had a case plus one. And this was 38 out of 40. For now, it's got Pitts. Then the next one, we have a red Jonathan Taylor. That's going to go to the Colts. This is out of 99. This is 12 out of 99 on the Jonathan Taylor. That's hit there for the Colts. I'll be curious. I know since this was the debut edition, maybe they just used last year's design. I wonder if this year's NFL Mosaic will have a new design too. I really do like last year's Mosaic design. There's the Jonathan Taylor. going to the Colts. That's again 12 out of 99. Nice one there for the Colts. And then follow that up with a pink Larry Fitzgerald. It's going to go to the Arizona Cardinals, Larry Fitzgerald. And this is, the pinks are out of 25. This is 17 out of 25 on a Larry Fitzgerald. Love all the parallels that the mosaics have as well. They have a true rainbow to collect, so for those that like to, you know, collect all the different variations, they have plenty in this product. Makes it fun to collect. 17 of 25 on the Fitzgerald. Yeah, we're still in random number one. We started a little bit after nine. We'll try to hurry, like I said, to get, oh, this one's got, I don't know if you guys can see that. There's some surface stuff. I don't know if those are dimples or something that can be wiped away. But that's a silver Aaron Rodgers, and that's going to go to the Packers. That's one thing about the mosaic I've noticed. Panini doesn't have the best quality control on these. So they're, yeah, that looks like quite a few dimples. I hope you guys can see that there. I will try to point that stuff out to you guys. So when you get them, there's no surprises on the cards, but the rest of them look fairly good. So that Aaron Rodgers, that's going to the Packers. Sit there for the Packers. All right, guys, we're on to our last pack. Our first auto went to the Giants. I will do a recap at the end. Oh, I got a little trouble with this bag. All right, guys. Now, first card of this pack is our first auto of the break. So this is going to go to the Giants. I won't try to say his name again. Then we got Travis Etienne. This is going to the Jacksonville Jaguars. First round running back there. Going to play with his teammate, Trevor Lawrence. Then we got a nice Justin Herbert. That's going to the Chargers. And then we got Tyler Vaughn. Tyler Vaughn is on. Give me just a quick second here. I don't have it. That's the Colts. So Tyler Vaughn's going to the Colts. Sorry about that, guys. Some of these I don't know their names. I'm going through this list. I got it in alphabetical order, but it doesn't want to scroll well. We got Travis Kelce going to Kansas City. And then we'll grab the rest of this pack here. And we've got Tylan Wallace from Oklahoma State University. And Tylan's going to go to the Ravens. So the Ravens had quite a few of the basic rookies there. And then we got the Kyle Trask. And I don't remember what Kyle Trask went. The Buccaneers, oh yeah. The Tom Brady replacement there. So we got the Mac Jones, and then we got the Tyler Trask. Trevion Mourning. Trevion is on the Raiders. That's one there. Kenneth Gainwell. He's going to go to the Eagles. Nice one there for the Eagles. Then we got the Baker Mayfield. And I'll save the auto for last. So we'll do a little rest here. Hold on. Set that auto down there. We got a nice blue Chase Claypool. This is going to go to Pittsburgh. Set these other cards down. Claypool in his Notre Dame jersey. That's going to go to Pittsburgh. That's out of 75. This is 70 out of 75 on the Claypool. I really like the looks of that card there. So that's a nice one for Pittsburgh. 70 of 75. We got another Kyle Trask. This is the orange jersey match there for Florida. Nice Kyle Trask. The orange again, that's out of 99. This is 13 out of 99. Just two off the jersey number. It's going to go to the Tampa Bay Buccaneers for Kyle Trask. So we've got a silver here, and then we've got the Baker Mayfield over the auto. What's that? Correct. Trask out of 99. All right. I guess we've got a couple of them in here. All right. So we've got the silver Jonathan Taylor. That's going to go to the Colts. So it's a non-number. Nice one there. Jonathan Taylor sleeved up. That's a silver Taylor on the Colts. Let's go with this pink one here next. That's Elijah Moore. I think that Elijah Moore is he the Jets? Just double check. Yeah, Elijah Moore is with the Jets. That's the pink parallel. Elijah Moore there, Ole Miss. Those pinks are to 25. This is 11 of 25 on the Elijah Moore. Very nice one there for the Jets. I know you were probably hoping it was a Zach Wilson, but get a one number to 25 and one box break. That's a nice hit there for the Jets. There's the Elijah Moore. I think he'll have a really good career. Time will tell on that. 13 out of 25. All right, guys. I don't know. Oh, this is a redemption, and I am not sure of who. Which way is this? I got it upside down here. So we'll just have Baker upside down. So here's the redemption. We'll do the slow reveal on this. Broncos draft picks. Autographs, mosaic. You guys can see that. Card number 18. Not familiar enough to know who exactly that is. That's going to be a Kyle Pitts. Nice autograph there. I believe that just the autograph mosaic means it is the base autograph. That's going to go to Atlanta. So we have the purple Kyle Pitts. And then you're going to get the redemption. So nice hit there. So that'll do it for the break. I'll do a quick recap. I want to get these couple base quarterbacks sleeved up here real quick. I will end up top loading them after the break. All right, guys, I appreciate everybody who got in. Ran the team number one. I'm going to do a quick recap, and then next is PYT Mosaic Draft Picks number one. We'll do that, and then we'll follow that up with the Prism Draft Picks. So, for those of you in the break, if you want to stick around, we do have three more breaks to watch with the Mac Jones base, Kyle Trask base. This was the Elijah Moore pink to 25, the silver Jonathan Taylor, the orange Kyle Trask, that was to 99, I believe, yep, 13 out of 99. Then we had the blue Claypool, that was out of 75, that was 70 out of 75. And then we had the Aaron Rodgers silver with some surface issues there. That's going to the Packers. The pink Larry Fitzgerald going to Arizona. This was out of 25. This was 17 out of 25. The Jonathan Taylor orange, or is this a red? Jonathan Taylor red. And that was out of 99, 12 out of 99. And then we had the Kyle Pitts purple. And that was out of 49, 38 out of 49. So the Atlanta spot really cleaned up in this one. And then this was our first auto. This was going to the Giants. This was just the base auto. This is what the Kyle Pitts auto will look like for Atlanta, because we got the redemption for Kyle Pitts on the mosaic autograph. So congratulations. Oh, nice. Nice hit there, OG. We got the Trask and the Kyle Pitts. That's what's fun about these random teams. You just never know who you're going to get. And of course, in the box, you're never for sure who it'll be. So I'm going to get ready. I'm just going to remove these cards. Come back. We'll do the PYT. Just give me like 1 or 2 minutes here. We'll get that going. Thanks again for everybody. Congratulations for those in break one. Again, stick around. Watch all the breaks. If you guys missed anything or came in late, we will post this on YouTube. We got break number one down. We're going to the PYT Mosaic Draft Picks. Good luck to those in this break.